Hi guys, today I'm going to be naming countries that don't longer exist anymore. Remember to subscribe before we start, so go subscribe and let's start. Okay, so here's countries that don't exist anymore. Now the first one, they have given us clues. So merge with Germany, I guess is that. Step two, is that East Germany? East Germany, yes. Vietnam, is that South Vietnam? Okay, good. Merge with the US, what is that, Alaska? Isn't that Russia though? Russia. What merge with the US? Is it, I'm not sure, is it the Confederate States? What was that even called? Confederate. I don't know. Merge with China? I'm not sure, but Taiwan? No. Is that sure? Okay, but parts of India and Bangladesh? Is that British India? No. British India. This is weird. Part of India and Bangladesh. What is that? Pakistan? Oh, wait. West Pakistan. West. Actually, no. East Pakistan. Pakistan. No. Merge with France. Merge with Spain. Split into two European states. I know that. Czechoslovakia. Czechoslovakia. There. Merge with the US. Why is so many countries merge with the US? Merge with Canada? What is that? Merge with parts of Asia, Africa, and Europe. Parts of Germany and Poland. Maybe I just have to name old countries. Maybe like the Qing dynasty? No. Merge with the UK. Is that Scotland? Scotland, Wales, yes, okay, good. Merged with India, this makes no sense. Okay, split into, I know this is the U. Okay, that's all I have. Well, the Republic of Texas, oh, of course. Yeah, Confederate States too. Split into the Balkan States, Yugoslavia. Oh yeah, Tibet. Wait, Tibet was a country then? Okay, I guess. Bengal? Sure. Catalonia? Corsica? Oh yeah, Corsica. Newfoundland? Ottoman Empire? Prussia? Okay. Zanzibar? Tanganyika? Sikkim? Okay. Guess we have to do again. Why was his own country? Oh yeah, man, why am I just forgetting these things? So Hawaii, Texas, then Sikkim, yeah, that's what I meant. Newfoundland, Confederate. Small Civil War, Confederate States of America. What do they want? Okay, yeah, good. Tibet. Right with Germany, East Germany, Vietnam, South Vietnam. Not really merge, but. Give them the split into Balkan state, Yugoslavia. Parts of India and Bangladesh, Bengal. Merge with Spain, Catalonia. Merge with France, Corsica. This is easy because I can just remember this. Czechoslovakia. Sure, Czechoslovakia. Merge with the US. Hawaii. parts of Asia, Africa, and Europe. I forgot that one. Parts of Germany and Poland, which is that. Wait a minute. When was that? Is that the old Poland? Poland? I'm not sure. What is that? Merge with the UK. Oh, yeah, just Scotland and Wales. Okay. USSR. Merge with Tanzania. Zanzibar. Okay, good. So only three left. I have to leave it there, though. So, oh, yeah. Prussia, Ottoman Empire. Of course. And Tanganyika. 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 Oh, I'm sure it's like old, so they have to have. Come on, why can't they have? Oh, seriously, I have to give up again? Okay, Tanganyika. Then Zanzibar, yeah, the other ones are Prussia and the Ottoman Empire. Ottoman Empire. I think the only one that I didn't know was Tanganyika. So now I just have to do it again. So Germany, that would be East Germany, South Vietnam, I know Hawaii, but then. Wait, what was these ones? These ones are, oh yeah, Confederate States of America, and then, oh, what's this one? Why am I forgetting this? Oh yeah, Texas, of course. It's the good old Texas, split into Yugoslavia. Yugoslavia merged with China, Tibet, of course. Part of India and Bangladesh, Bengal, Madrid, Spain, Catalonia, France, Corsica, split into two European states, Czechoslovakia, merged with Canada, Newfoundland, good, split into USSR, merged with UK, Scotland, and Wales. Merge with India. Oh no, I forgot this one. Merge with India. What merged with India in 1975? I don't know. Oh man, seriously. Tanganyika. I got this before. What merged with India in 1975? That's pretty long ago. It's not too long ago. I don't know. I guess I'm just gonna have to do this. What is it? Oh yeah, Sikkim and Tanganyika. I don't know. We'll have to do them again. So I think it's the last one. Ika, Tanganyika, Sikkim, Prussia, Ottoman Empire. Then all good. So. Have to do Texas, good old Texas, Hawaii, and Confederate. Why do I have to do the whole thing? Why can't I just say Confederate? Why do I need to put Confederate States of America? Oh, man. So, this one's East Germany, Vietnam, South Vietnam, of course. Split into Balkan States, Yugoslavia. It used to be so much more simple than that. It used to be Yugoslavia, but now I have to. Actually, it was Yugoslavia. It wasn't Serbia. Was it Serbia? I'm not sure. Wait a minute. I think it was just not Albania. Merge with China, Tibet, part of India, Bengal. Well, technically not Bengal, but. Of course, it's just like Bangladesh. Merge with Spain, Catalonia. I guess I didn't know Bengal, but it's just kind of Bangladesh, so not really. But I knew Corsica, Corsica. Corsica. I said that now. Corsica. 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 Finally, Corsica. Czechoslovakia. And now it's just time to do the last easy ones. So these ones won't be too hard. It's just very short names. I didn't have to Zanzibar. I could have forgot that, but of course I didn't. And yes, where's my confetti? Yes! Okay, everyone got East Germany, to be expected. I didn't think that many people would get Yugoslavia, but probably because everyone lived. Because probably all of these little boomers, and they lived in the 90s. But thank you guys for watching. Remember to subscribe and like the video, and bye.